Many a time we base our happiness on what we have or who we associate ourselves with. But today I want to demystify the issue and say that happiness is solely from the heart of the individual. Be the constant factor in your life that makes you happy. If you base your happiness to other things, material wealth and people, you shall be disappointed by your own expectations. Because apart from God and yourself, there's nobody who cares about you. So always do that what makes you happy, irrespective of who approves of it or who doesn't like it. Because at the end of the day, it's about you feeling good about yourself.